Hello, I'm Katie and I'm the artist for personal artwork, and today I'm going to be doing this portrait of a lovely dog, a lovely spaniel called Rio. I'm going to be doing this as a speed drawing, so you can see it at quite a fast pace. If you have a look at some of my previous videos, you'll be able to see how I've done each of the elements of spaniel drawing, so I'm not going to go through that again on this one, but I'm just going to show you a speed drawing of this portrait just so that you can see how it comes together and how I work. I generally go from, you know, the eyes onto the nose, and then I start bringing in all the different tones in the fur. So I'm just going to speed this up so you can see this portrait at quite a fast pace. This is a few days of work, basically all squished down into one very quick video for you, so you can see it quite quickly over maybe make this about 20 minutes. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please drop me a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and have a look at my previous videos. Like I say, I've done a spaniel previously. The portrait of Jess will be very similar to this one, because she's a cocker spaniel, and her the tones in her eyes are very similar. I've already done the eye on this portrait. I wasn't going to do a video of this one, but I've decided to do it just as a speed video so you can see. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.